चिल्ड्रन वेलकम टू आक्षादा पब्लिक स्कूल विजयपुर ग्रेड 3 कंप्यूटर डिजिटल लर्निंग प्लेटफॉर्म आई एम स्नेहा हिरेमोट कंप्यूटर टीचर टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस ब्रिज कोर्स वर्कशीट नंबर 1 ऑन द टॉपिक कीबोर्ड इंट्रोडक्शन लेट अस अंडरस्टैंड लर्निंग ऑब्जेक्टिव्स वी आर लर्निंग टू रिकॉग्नाइज द कीज ऑन द कीबोर्ड वी आर लर्निंग टू Know the uses of arrow keys and other navigation keys to move the cursor in different directions. We are learning to develop the skill of using the keys on the keyboard. Now we will move to topic computer keyboard. Here you can see the colorful image of a keyboard. Let us understand keys on the keyboard. There are 104 keys available on each keyboard. They differ from one company to another company. All keys are divided into 5 different types. They are alphabetic keys, number keys, arrow keys, function keys, and special keys. There are 26 alphabetic keys and 20 numbers keys. 10 keys are available here. 10 keys are available on number pad. Here 4 arrow keys. 12 function keys, remaining all we can say them special keys. Now I am going to discuss about some of the special keys. Let us move to caps lock key. Here you can see the caps lock key image. By pressing the caps lock key allows you to type capital letters. To turn off caps lock key, simply press the caps lock key again. Dear children, whenever you need a capital letters, press caps lock key, and to get small letters, simply you press caps lock key again. Let us move to enter key. Here you can see the image of enter keys. There are 2 enter keys on the keyboard. This key is used to go to the next line and used to execute the command. Let us move to backspace key. Here you can see the image of backspace key. This key erases the letter or number before the cursor. It is marked as backspace on it. It is usually the last key in the row of numbers. Let us move to arrow keys. Here you can see the 4 arrow keys. Left, right, up, down. Arrow keys are used to move the cursor up, down, left and right. Up and down arrow keys move the cursor up and down respectively one at a time. And left and right key moves the cursor left and right respectively one letter at a time. Now we will move to page up and page down keys. Here you can see the image of page up and page down keys. These 2 keys are used to move the cursor up or down one page at a time. The arrow keys and the page up and page down keys are called navigation keys. They help us to move around in a file. Based on these topics, we are going to solve activity number 2, that is fill in the blanks with the help of hints given below. The hints are enter, page down, backspace, page up, cursor, 4, caps lock, right arrow, longest. First one, a dash is a small blinking line on the screen. Children, can you guess the answer? Yes, it is cursor. Let me read out the answer with question. A cursor is a small blinking line on the screen. Can you see the answer? A cursor is a small blinking line on the screen. Let me read out the remaining questions for you. The spacebar key is the dash key on the keyboard. The dash key is used to move the cursor to the right. The dash key erases letters to the left side of the cursor. The dash key brings the cursor down to the next line. The dash and dash keys are called navigation keys. Hope you understood the questions and select answer from the options given here and choose the correct answer. Now we will move to activity number 3. Match the following with number of keys available on keyboard. In the left side you can see the name of the keys. In arrow we have written name of the keys and right side we have written number of keys available on the keyboard. Now let me solve one for you. Number keys. How many number keys are available on the keyboard? Is it 104? No. 20? Yes, it is a 20 is the correct answer. So now you can draw one arrow from numbers keys to the number 20. Like this, you can continue with the all the questions. Alphabetic keys, enter keys, space bar, total keys. Hope you understood this activity. Yes, we will move to activity number 4. Now we can solve activity number 4. Label the following keys with their names. Names are enter key, shift key, caps lock key, delete key, space bar, and tab key, alphabetic keys, arrows, cursor control keys, page up and page down. Here you can see the image of keyboard with the 10 boxes. Each box is pointing towards a particular key so that you can identify that particular key and you can write name of that key in the given box. Where let me solve the one for you. Here first box is pointing towards this key. What is tab key? So you are supposed to write here tab key. Yes, it is a tab key. Similar way you can solve the remaining boxes. You can identify that particular key and you can write the name of the key in the given box. Children, have you understood? Can I solve one more for you? Here, this box. Here where it is pointing, here you can see the longest key on the keyboard, that is spacebar. You have to write here spacebar. That option is available in the names of the keys also. Children, have you understood this activity also? Yes. Complete the worksheet and read the worksheet. Enjoy the day. Thank you. Thank you, children.